Situate the Barton chair next to the patient's bed and lower the chair into the stretcher position. Step 3. Put the patient transfer bar into the brackets on the Barton chair. Step 4. Securely attach the transfer straps onto the patient transfer bar. Step 5. Extend the built-in handle at the end of the bar. Step 6. With a smooth, steady motion, turn the handle until the patient is centered on the Barton chair. Plus, you can transfer a patient back into the bed as quickly and safely as you can transfer them out.